we are going to make a peak. Inflate a balloon, leaving a 7-inch flat tail. The first bubble you twist is the tulip twist. Hold the balloon in your right hand and put your left index finger at the nozzle of the balloon. Push the nozzle inside of the balloon. Hold balloon in your left. Grab the nozzle in your right and twist the bubble 4-5 times. Pull your left finger out of the bubble. You have made the tulip twist. Twist the second 1-inch bubble. Twist the third 1-inch bubble. Twist the fourth soft 1-inch bubble. You will twist this bubble in the air twist. Twist the fifth 2-inch bubble. Twist the sixth soft 1-inch bubble. You will twist this bubble in the air twist. Twist the seventh 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 bubbles in one lock twist. Push the first 2 bubbles through the loop of the 5 bubbles. Lock both ends of the 4th bubble in one lock twist. You have made the ear. Lock both ends of the 6th bubble in one lock twist. You have made the second ear. The next 2 bubbles you twist to make the front legs. Twist the 8th 2-inch bubble. Twist the 9th 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 2 bubbles in one lock twist. The next 3 bubbles folded in the bird body twist will make the body. Twist the 10th 3-inch bubble. Twist the 11th 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 2 bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the 12th 3-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the 12th bubble between the 10th and the 11th bubble. Do it by rolling the 10th and the 11th bubbles around the 12th bubble. The next 2 bubbles you twist to make the rear legs. Twist the 13th 2-inch bubble. Twist the 14th 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the last 2 bubbles in one lock twist. If there is any flat tail left, then you may twist the 15th soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the 15th bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the 16th bubble. The 16th bubble is the tail of the balloon. The 15th bubble keeps the tail in the fixed position. You may deflate the 16th bubble by cutting a hole in the top of the tail. Now it looks more like a piggy tail. Use a permanent marker to draw the face of the pig. Try to make it happy. Congratulations, you have made the team. you can force a coin between legs of the pig, so the pig would be able to stand on any flat surface. Have fun.